desperation of farmers in Maharashtra is getting worse with the drought situation in the state to them. And shockingly, on an average, 8 farmers have killed themselves every day in the last 4 years in Maharashtra.
But I want to break with that big story which is coming in. The Maharashtra government has now said that as many as 1,000 farmers have committed suicide in the state in 2015 only.
That in Maharashtra, in just the last 4 years, farmer suicides have doubled.
If I don't commit suicide, my father will. My family can't even earn 1,000 rupees a month. My parents can't bear the burden of our marriages when we don't have enough to eat. So I'm taking my life.
This was suicide note by Neha Bhopat, a teenager from Maharashtra. I feel connected to Neha because I am son of a farmer and we know the struggle of our parents. In India, past 20 years, more than 300,000 farmers killed themselves. It means every 30 minutes, one farmer commits suicide. Why is it so? Due to irregular income from farming, my father decided that I should be an engineer, so I could get a job and I would be able to take care of my family. But to become an engineer was not an easy job for me and my family. I had to take education loan for my studies. My brother had to sacrifice his education and he had to get a job at an early stage of life to support me. Even then, the money was not enough, so I started working in my college as a data entry operator. We did all this expecting that my degree would get me a well-paid job. But the situation became worse when I graduated. I became unemployed. I asked myself, why an engineer wants his child to be an engineer? Why a doctor wants his child to be a doctor? But farmers don't want their children to be a farmers. I decided to talk with my father and told him, I want to become a farmer. When he heard this, you know what he said. Go for begging, you will get more income than farming. I tried to convince my father, but our conversation ended in a fight and I left my home. In a way, I do understand my father. The average income of Indian farmer is 5,000 rupees per month only. So I did soil testing in my village and got shocking results. I found out that our soil is infertile and not able to produce sufficient crop yields. As a result, farmers end up in a financial debts. After many researches, I came to know that the industrial farming methods are the main cause of soil degradation. These methods force farmers to use more chemical pesticides, more chemical fertilizers, and GMO seeds. Farmers are not aware of dosage and wrongly informed. These chemicals have affected the health of people, polluted the groundwater and soil, and reduced biodiversity drastically. All microbes and organic matter are washed out. The soil is depleted and not able to hold the water. To address these issues, I came up with my organization, Agro Rangers. We empower youth to do organic farming like ranger in a wildlife. Our Agro Rangers will protect environment, animals, plants, soil, and water. And top of it, we introduce them the family farmer model that supports to generate income through organic farming. Many families have a family doctor. What about having a family farmer? This farmer will be responsible for healthy organic food and will contribute to the healthy living of consumer. Consumers will know their farmer and they will know how their food is growing before coming to the plate. This family farmer model will build trust between farmers and consumers, similar to that family doctor, that family trust regarding medical issues. In this family farmer model, one farmer will make an agreement with 40 families to supply organic vegetables weekly. And each consumer, on an average, will pay 2,000 rupees to this farmer. This model will create a win-win situation for farmers and consumers. Farmers will get more profit. It will help them to improve their livelihood and health. Consumers will get healthy organic food. And another important winner is environment. There will be a less soil erosion, less pollution, and the soil fertility will increase. To realize the family farmer model, I need to create a model farm first. To convince the farmers and consumers, to show them the benefits of organic farming. As a first step, I need to get trained in organic farming. I'm passionate about organic farming, but I am not an organic farmer yet. I'm a technician. I did a drip irrigation system and developed composting machines. In this model farm, there will be a compost factory to increase the soil fertility, a rainwater harvesting system for the irrigation, a vegetable field to grow the organic vegetables, a training center for the workshops, an animal husbandry unit to make this model more sustainable, a renewable energy unit where the solar panel, biogas, and the eco-sand public toilet system will be getting installed. An agroforestry model for better climate. This model farm is open to all these farmers who want to get trained in organic farming. So far, I spoke from the position of the farmers. Now I am switching it over to the consumers. We don't know what is inside the food we are eating. We don't know the farmer who has produced it and in which environment it has grown. We think if you buy a food at a good place, it's a safe food. But the food is only safe when we know how it has grown. Please have a look.
This is the spray we apply on the vegetables. It makes the vegetable appear to be shiny, hence fresh. We take them to the market and sell them off easily. We're not the only ones practicing this technique. Everybody who is in this business does it. We pick up the vegetables from our farms and put them in a tub. We apply the colors and send them off to the markets. We mostly use color for green vegetables. Rich gourd, lady finger, pointed gourd, beans. We mix green color in these and they appear fresh. The medicines are easily available in medical stores. We inject the vegetables at night. And in the morning, they become bigger in size. And we directly take them out. Otherwise, they take a week or so to get mature. We have been doing this from the past 8 to 10 years. Inflation is rising. We have to keep up with the system to sustain our livelihood. Silicone spray. This makes the vegetables look fresh and slows down the ripening process. Malachite green. A textile dye called malachite green is used to make the vegetable's exterior vibrant green. The dye forms free radicals in the body which could affect the liver and kidneys. Injecting chemicals. Chemicals are directly inserted into vegetables which can potentially cause harm to the human body.
Who would like to buy these vegetables? Sir, you? Ma'am, you? Anyone from audience? But unfortunately, many of us are eating these vegetables. Now you can see how important it is to have a farmers that we can trust. We need to know how our food is growing, who has produced it, and where it comes from. Thank you very much.